Zero, this is Alpha Alpha, face line red, out.
3-0, this is Bravo, I'm crossing at the face line red, out.
So it's additional technical information. Thanks, Nautilus, the last green flags. This is the signal for red to start loading their weapons. Now putting on the red flags to indicate that they have loaded their weapons.
After starting their attack, the platoon has engaged the enemy combat outpost.
Alpha contact!
This 3-0, copy that. Out. 3-0 to all. I assume this has been at the hostile combat outpost. We proceed our attack. Out.
Alpha contact!
The
platoon
is... 2-0, this is Charlie, Sitra above.
Ah, yes,
I'm able to move. 3-0, Charlie, what's going on there? Over.
5-0. 5-0. 5-0. 5-0. 5-0.
Three-zero, this is Bravo, contact out. 3-0 to all. We've got contact in our left flank. Alpha needs to gain position at objective green as soon as possible in order to support the Bravo platoon. Over.
They've already engaged several tank targets and also dismounted infantry.
Alpha contact!
But right now, something is happening.
This 3-0, copy that. My intention is that Bravo stays in his position, overtakes your observation sector. You are withdrawing as soon as possible in order to prevent further damage. Over.
This is Alpha. I'm short and red. Set reporting petty damage assessment. Wait out.
So while successfully engaging the enemy in the battle position at phase line blue, obviously the platoon stayed too long in one position and received artillery fire. They are now withdrawing to prevent further damage to the platoon. Obviously the platoon has to withdraw further because there's still artillery fire falling short of their own position.
3-0, this is Alpha, over.
3-0.
Further enemy artillery fire at the safe line wide. Charlie withdraw. I request withdraw to the east, over.
Thank you.